Thanks.
He's so scared of immigration. Parents with their kids in tow. He wants to stop them at the border. Coming in from Mexico. He calls it an emergency. Another lie to keep his face. A challenge for Lisa Murkowski. We're not scared of immigration. It happened with some folks I know. They bought a house around the corner. They run a restaurant where I go.